Hey, this is Vidya and welcome to Mom I'm Home. Before beginning, I would like to request you that please do subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell notification so that you will get an update of my new videos every time I post a new one. In today's video, I'm gonna tell you few tips which I use to declutter or clean my house. So in this, first and the foremost thing is to get rid or declutter the electronic waste. India is actually one among the leading producers of electronic waste. तो हमारी यहाँ responsibility हो जाती है कि जो भी electronic waste हमारे घर पर है, हम उसे बहुत ही responsibly dispose करें. बहुत सारे electronic waste रहते हैं, जैसे कि chargers, cables, पुराने mobiles, tabs, even बच्चों के खिलौने, जो electronic खिलौने होते हैं, वो भी उसी category में आते हैं. There are many organizations and sites where you can actually give these electronic waste. And if your old mobile and tab is working, then you can even resell it in these websites and get value of your products. Only thing is that before reselling, make sure that ki aapka sensitive data sara safe ho gaya hai. Aap usse completely remove kar dein sare SD cards, sare SIMs, as well as aap apne mobile ko factory reset kar lein and rewrite the data so that any aapke kuch bhi sensitive data loss na ho. या फिर किसी inappropriate person के हाथ में ना पहुंचे. Only request is that just don't throw your electronic waste into dustbin. It will only create landfills and it will pollute the environment. So moving on, get rid of all the packaging materials. आजकल के online shopping generation में हमारे जो सामान आते हैं, सारे packaging materials जो हैं, वो घर पे clutter हो जाते हैं. So get rid of this cluttered material as soon as possible. Do it on a day-to-day basis and if it gets collected, get rid of them. हाँ, मैं कुछ boxes को repurpose ज़रूर करती हूँ, but जो भी flimsy और delicates हैं या फिर damage हो जाते हैं transport में, उन्हें definitely आप घर से बाहर निकाल दीजिए. Then next is follow a time rule. आपने कोई भी चीज़ को 6 months या 1 year में use नहीं किया है, तो then get rid of that thing. That thing is not adding any productive value to your life. Then आप उससे get rid of it or just donate it or declutter it. This is the core principle of minimalism. Next thing is that when you buy anything new, get rid of the old one. इसमें एक basic principle है, input must be equal to the output. यानी आपके घर पे जो आ रहा है must be equal to जो आपके घर से जा रहा है. If you are buying anything new, then get rid of the old one. Be it furnishing materials or be it big appliances or any small appliances. Whatever old is there, donate it or declutter it. Next thing is donate, donate, donate. Do it with a goodwill, don't think too much and just whatever is extra in your house, just donate it with a goodwill. Moving on, repurpose, reinvent and reuse. If you have some things which you don't want to get rid of, aapke usse emotional attachment hai, then you can repurpose it and you can use it. Basically, this is a cup which was given by my sister to me. I just cannot use it as a cup, so I used it like a pen holder. So think creatively and reutilize your things. So moving on, the next most cluttering thing in our house are the stationery things. Be it our stationery things or kids' stationery, this gets cluttered the most inside our houses. Get rid of those broken, damaged, extra pens, colors, crayons. You can actually also donate it. Don't think that it's worth nothing, but actually buying these small things for their kids from their hard-earned money is a big deal for some people. Next thing is that declutter your kids' things. Remove all the damaged toys, broken toys, or donate the old ones. But yeah, the electronic ones you must keep for recycling. Next are the kids' clothes. Keep a kid's clothes flow system. I put them in the lower rack when it gets small. Then from the lower rack, I then put it in the vacuum bags or boxes. Then when I get a opportunity, I donate it. So that's all. So before closing, I would like to give my best wishes and a very happy Diwali to all of you in advance. So friends, अगर आपको ये वीडियो पसंद आया तो प्लीज मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए एंड ऑल्सो प्रेस लाइक एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो शेयर दिस वीडियो एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो गिव योर सजेशंस इन द कॉमेंट बॉक्स एंड टिल नेक्स्ट वीडियो टेक केयर बाय बाय.